The life of living beings is naturally not in ultimate happiness. Sometimes you have a short time happiness, but it will change. Inevitable. It is, you will change. It will be changed. So, yeah, change is inevitable. Everything is impermanent. Nothing is permanent, so you should be aware of it. Therefore, you should not be surprised when you see something is changed. Yeah? accept it, you should understand that things are not permanent.
Dear friends, the Kamagaju tradition has lost a supreme leader and one of our lineage holders. And I have lost my teacher, my spiritual father. It is natural and understandable that everyone is deeply affected by the passing of Jamal Rinpoche. Many would be asking, what now? What next? There is no need to fear for the future.
Think whether there is chance to be liberated or get out of these problems of suffering. Yes, there is. Why? It's naturally there. Naturally, it is not that you have to depend on a kind of somebody's blessings, or it is not entirely depends on that. The cure is within you. Everything is impermanent. Meditation is invented by knowing the problems, how to solve it, yeah? How to increase the wisdom to overcome of your illusion. So meditation is follows the nature. It is nature entity. Yeah? So once you learn the meditation, how to improve your wisdom, how to overcome of all your illusions, all your ignorance. So when you learn it, this can implement or apply on every part of your life. It will bring great result. Yeah? It will not mislead you forever.
Teaching of impermanence, lesson that all beings, even the Buddha himself, must pass. I would like to assure you that by focusing on your practice, staying true to yourself, this will have great benefits. You will be all connected in ways that transcend boundaries of space and time.
Oh.